Sometimes you don't like it where you are. 3 months is forever when the sun don't shine. You might be alive, but you just breathe to pass the time. You're so lucky to have it all.
So Sleeping Dogs is an open world game set in Hong Kong where you're an undercover police officer trying to infiltrate the triads. And what we really try to do is bring some unique elements to the open world genre with class-defining martial arts combat, driving, shooting, bringing all those things together and with a really sort of tightly wrapped story.
What the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
It was mutual.
Time I came home anyway.
The thing about China is there's a lot of people there. I don't know if you guys know that. That's like a fun fact. I saw it on a Snapple bottle, but yeah, it definitely comes through in the game.
Hong Kong was such a cool backdrop. Something we haven't seen in a lot of games before. It's this beautiful environment that's, very tightly packed and dense in a lot of ways. And so, we went down, took a lot of photos of the environments. We tried to be really true to the character of the city itself. And then packing it as full as we could with as many people so that we sort of really simulate that density. We've created crowd dodging dynamic or a movement so that you're able to quickly maneuver throughout the crowds as well, all while able to do free running. So you're able to slide on objects and then combine that into combat as well, climbing up walls, all sorts of different things like that so that the world feels like a big playground. So what we tried to do with the combat is, really put an emphasis on the hand-to-hand combat, but then also taking the environment and using basic objects around the world and making them into what we call environmental combat props. So you're able to grab a thug and throw them into a dumpster or take them, put their face into a grill or barbecue, their head sort of sets on fire. And there's a strategic element to it as well. They're all basically one use. So you're gonna get surrounded by 15 enemies. You're gonna kind of quickly survey the area, decide which one you want to take down, which is the most lethal of those enemies, grab them, put them into one of those combat props, and then kind of focus on taking on the next couple. We really try to bring in a lot of different aspects in terms of really pushing the combat, the driving. We've got a lot of years of experience on our team working on racing titles, so we've brought that together to make sort of one of the best driving, we think, of any open world game out there. But there's lots of, you're an undercover cop as well, so there's that whole aspect. There's cases you're developing against people, so you're taking photos, building evidence against them, hacking into computers, planting bugs. So there's that whole sort of dichotomy as well in the game. And then, of course, being an open world game, we have just random different events that occur, shoplifting events, you can jump in, drug deals going down, you can choose to get involved or not. And then, meeting some of the beautiful girls in Hong Kong and then going on dates with them. So there's a wide variety of things for gamers to do.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion, used to be more common.
We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I am an undercover cop. The rules are different.
Thank you.